There has never been an elected official, maybe some mayor out there or something, I don't know about, but there's never been an elected official that has done what so many elected officials do. Woo, try to get out there and, you know, woo the evangelical Christian. Oh, I'm all about this. Trying to, you know, woo that Christian voting group. And then got reelected and didn't forget about the evangelical Christians. President Trump's the only elected official that I've seen in my lifetime that has never forgotten, why he's in office and who put him there. And still to this day, talks about, always done, and has kept every promise that was humanly possible for him to keep in reference to our religious freedom, our Supreme Court, changed the federal court system and the Supreme Court for two generations. That's why there's all this hatred for this president for impeachment. They know he's going to get another appointee. Now they're trying to say an impeached president can't make an appointee to the Supreme Court. That's all they care about. Everything's about the Supreme Court. So they're scared to death because they know he's going to make another one in this next term, if not before that. So it is an issue. I agree with you 100%, Jeff. If you can't figure that out, man, you just don't want it. Just suck it up and admit you're just a flaming liberal and you don't care anything about the values of this country. Just admit it, be done with it, and move on.
Hey, remember to click the subscribe button right here on the screen. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when new content is added. And more importantly than anything, you don't want to miss all three live hours of Financial Issues every day from 9 to noon. And you can watch it on FISM.TV. That's FISM.TV.